Very good morning to all of you students. So students, yesterday we have discussed about the circulatory system, okay? Like heart and their related veins and arteries. Today what we are going to study is bloods and their type, okay? And their parts of. So in blood, I guess students, you know that it is a connective tissue. It is the liquid which is responsible for the conduction of nutrients, oxygen in your whole body. So it is very necessary to know that what are the Veins.